In this video, you will learn how the Laboratory of Environmental Hygiene and Forensic Toxicology, a reference laboratory for judicial and healthcare institutions in the northern part of Italy, addresses a growing load of forensic toxicology cases using Orbitrap macspectrometer-based high-resolution accurate mass LC-MS. You will also learn how the laboratory increases sample throughput using automated online sample cleanup technology and multi-channel UHPLC.
The LIATF analyzes more than 7,000 biological samples annually. These samples are associated with cases involving driving under the influence of alcohol and drugs, drug-facilitated crimes, and post-mortem toxicology. For DUI cases, blood and urine samples from drivers involved in road accidents are analyzed on police request. In the recent years, in addition to traditional drugs of abuse, samples increasingly contain designer drugs for which certified reference materials and scientific data are not always available. The most commonly analyzed sample matrices include blood, urine, oral fluid, and hair. While blood and urine are used to determine drug intake several hours after ingestion, hair provides insights into long-term intake. Analysis involves several steps: sample receipt, test sample preparation, instrumental analysis, quality control, forensic interpretation of analytical data, reporting, and data archival.
Chain of custody is established when samples are collected, and it is maintained during the entire analytical process. The goal is to prevent alteration, contamination, loss of sample, and modification of analytes during handling and storage.
Once collected, blood samples are stored at plus 4 degrees Celsius and analyzed within 48 hours. After analysis, samples are stored at minus 20 degrees Celsius for at least 12 months. As for sample lab receipt, a password-protected file is created and the sample is assigned a unique ID. The date, time, source of the samples are recorded. Then samples are labeled and barcoded. The analytical workflow begins with sample preparation. Hair samples are decontaminated and pulverized, and analytes extracted with solvent mixtures. After the addition of internal standards, blood, urine, and hair samples are extracted using liquid-liquid extraction or solid phase extraction. Identification and quantification of drugs and their metabolites are mainly analyzed by GC-MS, GC-MS-MS, LC-MS-MS, and high-res-MS.
Leading forensic labs like the Laboratory of Environmental Hygiene and Forensic Toxicology are increasingly relying on more advanced MS technology. LC, coupled with thermoscientific Orbitrap macspectrometer, allow us to identify and quantify traditional and new illicit drugs with greater speed and confidence. High-res accurate mass and full scan capabilities capture all sample data all the time, allowing retrospective data analysis to be performed without repeating experiments.
Since identification of analytes with HRMS is based on chromatographic retention time, accurate mass measurements of molecular and product ions, evaluation of molecular isotopic patterns, and comparison with high-resolution accurate mass MS-MS library spectra, it offers extra confidence in the data. The LIATF developed a database of compounds and metabolites of forensic toxicology interest, which includes compound names, chemical formulae, LC retention times, molecular and product ion exact masses, and isotopic patterns.
High-res MS can be extremely useful in forensic toxicology identification of unknown substances and their metabolites.
Using Orbitrap LC-MS, four metabolites of the designer drug 3-methylmethcathinone, 3-MMC, have been identified in pubic hair for the first time. Likewise, dehydronorketamine, a minor metabolite of ketamine, has for the first time been detected using Orbitrap HRMS in the head hair of a driver applying for driving license regranting after criminal infraction. Identification of metabolites in hair aids in the differentiation between administration and passive exposure to drugs. Due to its very high sensitivity, HRAM LC-MS is also used to detect very low levels of drug LSD and its metabolites in blood and urine.
Because traditional extraction procedures are tedious and time-consuming, the Laboratory of Environmental Engineering and Forensic Toxicology uses automated online extraction based on turbulent flow chromatography, thermoscientific turboflow technology, to automate sample cleanup prior to analysis using the thermoscientific Q-Exactive Focus mass spectrometer. Multi-channel LC brings the productivity of parallel UHPLC channels to a single mass spectrometer to maximize its utilization. Our total run time per sample, including processing and analysis, ranges from 20 to 30 minutes for urine and blood, and up to 40 minutes barren salt extraction for hair. Combining the power of UHPLC with Orbitrap IGRS mass spec has allowed us to develop a fast, comprehensive, and highly sensitive analysis of various drug for abuse compounds.